Tibet is set as the best on highlands, where a man can stand very close to the sky. The moon and the stars seem not too far to fly to reach the sky from this dry land below. Mount Himalaya's not so far either, where the winter is the coldest on earth, where there were births of big rivers, where the nature mesmerizes brave men to climb. Tibet, a quiet people, live humbly in harmony with the nature, where the river is clear and the love is here, and clean, clean air abound, where the greed can be found. The people are sound and the towns are peaceful, and the words are truthful, where smiles meet frowns, where no end's in sight, where horizons reach sky, where the mind is free like the eagles fly, and where you and I find the sanctuary from this hasty world.